Hello, readers of the Tesco blog. My name is Richard Bacon. I'm a minor celebrity, and I've written a book that you can get here at Tesco's, which is called The Series of Unrelated Events. And it's about, I suppose, my misdemeanours as a minor celebrity, my regular visits to Charing Cross Road Police Station. It chronicles getting beaten up by a man off the television, and a rather unfortunate incident when I prematurely lost my job on Blue Peter. So it's very personally revealing, and I hope it's funny. That's the basic idea of it. So if you're a fan of joy, and you're a fan of laughter, and you want more of it in your life, then let me recommend arrogantly self-reviewing my own book, A Series of Unrelated Events. But I do hope you like it, and please let me know what you think to it. You can contact me on Twitter, at Richard P. Bacon, and let you in on this secret, readers of the Tesco blog. I am wearing, for the first time, these glasses. And I've told this to no one. I've not told this to friends. I've not told this to the listeners of my radio show. I'm only telling you because it's embarrassing. I don't actually need glasses. These lenses are clear, and they are being worn purely for the reasons of vanity. As I say, please keep that to yourself. Bye-bye.